day two at Serengeti camp. We woke up early this morning and grabbed some breakfast, and then we left about 6:30 on our game drive, and we were out for a long time. We were out for 11 hours by the end of it, and it was beautiful. We saw the cheetah. We saw a male lion sitting on top of a rock. So we drove over to him and hung out with him for a little bit. Before, we noticed a female lion stalking some prey, so we went and sat with her while she stalked her prey for a while.
So she just kind of like sat in some bushes and hid herself like really, really well, and like we waited, and I guess we waited over 2 hours. Watching them, and then we left because we were just sitting there for so long, and then we left to go see the whole lion family, because now the big guy on the rock had his whole family with him, and they had 3 little baby cubs. Let's go back and see what's going on with them. They were in the exact same position that we left them. And so we waited like maybe 30, 35 more minutes watching them. Mm-hmm. And then finally the red buck decided to start like moving. Because that's like a big thing out here is that you're in the wild. Like this is what they do and this is like truly how they should be living. And so part of that is them hunting, which is amazing to see in person. Because a lot of times, you know, you watch documentaries or, you know, it's part of a movie or something. And so it's amazing just to see it happening in real time, in real life.
So after our failed hunting attempt, we were driving around somewhere and found a couple more cheetahs that we were interested in, so we went and saw a couple more cheetahs.
We saw a lot of cheetahs
yeah, and a lot of lions.
Saying that that's like very lucky because normally you only see like maybe one or two, but we saw five or six of them.
And then while driving away from those cheetahs, we spotted some lions off in the distance. So we drove over to the lions and they were sitting out in the plains. So there wasn't any shade or anything. You can kind of tell they were sitting there being a little bit hot. They were kind of panting. And one of the lions decided that it was going to use our car for shade. So he walked over and just laid underneath the front of our car. After lunch, we made our way over to the hippo pool.
Yep.
It was just packed with hippos, and we just got to see them all hanging out and kind of play fighting. And then we just made our way slowly back to camp, and again, we ended our day with a leopard sitting in a tree.